We've told them to be driven by their faith, to be driven by their values, and not to use things and terminologies and slogans that are clearly not positive, they are not godly, they are not value and respectful, and the hope is not lost. All of us are moving together towards achieving what we desire, a better place, a better Kenya.